And that is why the same old Washington textbook campaigns just won't do in this election. That's why not answering questions, because we're afraid our answers won't be popular. Just won't do. That's why telling the American people what we think they want to hear, instead of telling the American people what they need to hear, just won't do. Triangulating and poll-driven positions because we're worried about what Mitt or Rudy might say about us just won't do.